Hello! Welcome once again to another little Unreal Engine 4 example. So, this is another puzzle influenced by titles like Myst. So you have these blocks here, and I will control them via this interface, which when you hold shift, gives you point and click controls, which is very exciting. Long story short, they moved blocks in different ways. But for example, I know this red one needs to go down one step, so I will just move that down now. So the configuration on the controls is set up correctly. I click the block, boom, and it spawns in this new item here. Now I did this because in a sliding block puzzle, I wanted to demonstrate how two puzzles can work together, i.e. how you have to solve one or multiple one in order to progress further. This socket here requires an item being placed inside of it. Like G here, it says on the top left, you need to collect a totem. Somewhere will tell me in the game you can get a totem by solving this puzzle, and this is then the totem. So much like the lamp tutorial, if I look at it and press F, I will pick up the object by a line trace. The game then knows I have this totem, so when I attempt to place it in here, it will no longer say you need a totem, it will go in and light up this object to the left. So let's do that. Boom. And there we go, we've progressed with the game. This might be lighting up an area, or it might be a door that opens somewhere else, or it might, you know, bring me on to the third puzzle that I have to solve to get the fourth obstacle, who knows. But the idea of being able to move these elements to point click is also very important. Like that, and you can move it back in the other direction, and back to where it was. Looks like I spawned another one, and I'm doing another one, but there you go, that can be easily fixed. Okay, thanks for watching. In the next video, I will give an overview as to how that works. Ciao.